Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Angel Singh, and if you are new to my channel, hi, how are you? My name is Angel Singh. Thank you so much for visiting me. Today I'll be talking about I don't know whether this comes into a product category or not, because this is not a product. I am going to tell you about my secret of growing really long hair and how I do it. There's this one product, I think this is a Ramban or maybe Brahmas of this product. This is one product which is available only in winters, but I will show you the method, how you can store it for a really long period of time and use its benefit for growing really long hair. So I'm today talking about none other than Indian gooseberry. So yeah, this is one product, this is one fruit or vegetable, I don't know what is it, but this is Amla. Basically it is available always in the winters, and it is full of vitamin C, and it is childhood se lekar budhape tak kisi bhi person se aap puchoge ki baalon ke liye kya acha hota hai, the first thing which comes to your mind is Amla, which is Indian gooseberry. So I'll be talking about different ways of how to use this Amla to make your hair like really strong, thick and black, and how many different ways of keeping it and using it for a really long period of time, and how you can actually store it, because this is a perishable item. Of course you can't use it like for the whole year, but then let me just try it. This is like so tempting. I just can't avoid it. So yeah. Oh, this is like really, really sour by taste, but I love the bitterness, after taste of this Amla. So yes, this is one method of using it, which is you can easily eat it orally, just like a salad. Two pieces in a day, in the morning time and in the evening time. You can use it orally. And then there's this another method. There are 2, 3, 4 different other methods as well. There are different methods as well, other than taking it orally. I'll be showing it in the video, so please stay tuned and watch the video till the very end. Oh, this is really amazing. I'm sorry, I'm making a video and I'm enjoying the Amla at the same time. So yeah. Jokes apart, the juice of Amla, the oil of Amla, the powder of Amla, everything is good for your health. Everything is amazing for your hair, for your skin. It's just too good. So are you excited to see the number of ways how you can use the benefits of this miraculous item? If yes, then yes, please let's get the video started without any further ado, and let's see how well we can use this product in our day-to-day life. So let's make our winters more useful, and let's be more beautiful with this item, Amla. So let's get the video started. So the first method is the oral method of taking Amla, which is like you can easily just cut it into like slices and just sprinkle a little bit of salt and have it. That is like my favorite method, because I keep it, I want to eat it really raw, and I love the taste of it. Basically Amla is the superfood, considered as a superfood also. It's been named as magic potion because of its health benefits, and there are so many health benefits that you get from Amla, which is like it relieves asthma and bronchitis, and it burns fats, it gives you relief from the constipation and piles, and treats gastric disorders, and it is also a blood purifier, and it can also improve eyesight, and there are so many benefits for the heart, controls diabetes, it's a cooling agent as well, and there are so many many other benefits, you know. Now the other method is you should grate your amla, the raw amla, and this is how it looks like. I have grated all of them, and once you grate the amla, and then you have to take a strainer and just extract all the juice from it. There are so many benefits of the drinking it in a juice form also. There are so many benefits for the skin, there are so many benefits for the hair. If you talk about like skin benefits, then there it basically lightens complexion, it is anti-aging benefit, treats pigmentation, tones and tightens skin, treatment for acne and pimples, scars, exfoliates and cleans skin, and there are so many other benefits for the hair also, like it strengthens hair, prevent prematuring graying, and it also treats dandruff, and it improves pigmentation of the hair, and it conditions the hair, and it is a scalp cleanser and prevents all kinds of hair problem. So here my juice is ready, and now I'm gonna take it. Another method is you can just drink as it is, and you can just take a tablespoon of juice and just drink it as it is, and this is another way of taking it orally. Now the third method is if the juice is like really potent for you, then you can mix it with a little bit of lukewarm water. Here I have taken a mug of lukewarm water, and I'm gonna take it. This basically helps in cleansing your body, and it is very, very beneficial. So overall, whether you eat it, you drink it, or even you apply it, Indian gooseberry, which is amla, can be immensely beneficial for your hair, for your skin and health. Now this particular juice it combats aging like no other natural product. While it, if you take it as a paste, it works miraculous on your hair. Now this is another method wherein you can use honey also and mix both of them together, and then you can take it, because amla has 8 times more vitamin C than the orange and twice the antioxidant power of acai berry, and around 17 times of the pomegranate. So you can easily think that how good it is. Now we are going to I'm going to tell you about the application method. I have taken the juice of amla, and you can directly apply it on your hair. I would say once you have oiled your hair, you should use it then, and after that you can just take a swab of cotton, a little bit of the juice at a time, just dip it in the juice. I have taken the juice, and my hair is already oiled. Now you can just start applying it all over your hair, just like so, and just massage it really well with gentle fingers and gentle hand. Now it is totally up to you how you want to use it, because there are so many benefits. Like as I've told you, it combats aging, it is so rich in antioxidant that helps to reduce signs of premature aging like wrinkles and fine lines, and it also reduces pigmentation or dark spot on the skin and restore natural glow of the face. So if you want to apply it directly on your face, it is totally up to you. If you want to eat it, again totally up to you. Now this is the second method of application, where I've taken a little bit of water, and I'm going to mix just 2 tablespoon of amla juice in it. And again, if the juice is like really potent, and if you feel like it is not as beneficial for your hair, like by applying it on your hair directly, then you can mix it with water and spray it all over, just like after oiling your hair. I'm talking about using it after oiling your hair. I'm not telling you to use it regularly, but do it after using your oil, and then using all over your head. Then the second other benefit, which also includes acne. Now acne is a very big problem, and I can imagine, like I did have acne and I still get lot of breakouts also. So it is totally up to you. If you want to give it a try, please go ahead, give it a try, because it is a natural blood purifier, and your skin woos like acne and pimples, whatever problems you have on your skin, skin, Amla is a perfect and worthy solution for it. So it fights the microorganism present in the skin. It also is very effective in treating the marks left behind by the pimples and restore skin to the normal coloration. So totally up to you how you want to use it. It also brightens up the complexion. So yes, in all cases it is very, very helpful for you. So yeah, this was another method of the application. And now moving on to the third method, which includes you need to mix it with your oil. I have taken my coconut oil here, and I mixed my amla juice just a little bit. I mean, 1 tablespoon of the amla juice mixed with almost 3 to 4 tablespoons of coconut oil, and I just apply it all over my head and just leave it overnight. And then in the morning I have to just shampoo my hair as usual, and this is it. And next one is the application method is by mixing it with your shampoo. Here I've taken khadi shampoo. I use mostly khadi shampoo only, so this is how I shampoo my head and shampoo my hair. So you need to just mix almost like 1 to 2 tablespoons of amla juice to your regular shampoo, and then mix it really well, and then apply it all over your head and just keep it for 10 to 15 minutes, maximum 15 minutes, and then you can wash it with your regular water. So this is another way of applying it on your hair and getting the benefits of amla. And after leaving it as leave-in conditioner, now I mix just a tablespoon of amla juice with a lot of water, almost 100 ml of water, and I am applying it all on my hair. And I'm going to leave it overnight, and in the morning I'll just wash my hair. So I have not shampooed my hair. This is totally optional. If you want to use it, it suits my hair, so that's why I use it in this way. And I just massage it a little bit. So basically it conditions my hair in the morning, and I don't have to apply any extra conditioner after using this method. So this is again totally up to you. I leave it up to you, and this is an optional method. If you don't want to use it, please don't use it. There are other methods also you can use it. Now coming to the storage part, you can use this juice, especially if you freeze it, you can use it for a really long period of time, approximately for 7 to 10 days. So yeah, for almost till the winters are on, you should use this amla.
Did you like all the number of ways of using amla, different with different methods for your health benefits? If yes, then please give this video a big fat thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I keep posting on daily basis videos related to product reviews, to DIYs related videos, and unboxing related videos. If you want to see more about if you want to see more DIY videos or more about my daily skincare regime or my hair care routine, if you want to know more about that, please do comment me in the comment section and let me know what all you want to see in the next upcoming week. And this is it, and I hope you really liked the video. And if you did, and if you are going to try any of the methods that were shown in the video today, please do let me know your results and your experience about the same method. And I hope it is going to be very useful to you as well. I use these methods on regular basis whenever winters are here finally. So I use these methods especially in winters, and I try to use jaisa winter start hoga to I don't miss out on any day without eating 2 amlas a day. So this is my regular routine for my long hair, and I generally don't have grays and pre-grays. So it is totally up to you if you can bear the taste of this citrus fruit. Then yes, you should give it a try. And it is easily available in the market. I mean, this is the best season to get more and more amlas, and you should eat it in salad. You should just, if you can't eat it, then take it in a different form, or directly use it on your scalp. So totally up to you. So yeah, this was a I thought of making it like really useful for you, this video. So I really hope you liked it, and I'll be seeing you in the next video. Until then, please do take care of yourself, and don't forget that you are beautiful. Be beautiful and just stay beautiful. Take care. God bless. I love you. Bye bye.